You ready for your headliner? He's been doing it for over 30 years. Please welcome the road dog, Jimmy Quinn.
My name's Jimmy and I'm an alcoholic.
How you feeling, Jimmy?
You look a little worn out.
I'm a road comic. I am worn out.
Go away.
I'm not the maid.
I'm your son. Can I take it to lunch?
Give me a minute. Tell somebody
you're sorry. Sure, I'm not what you expected.
You're exactly what I expected. I actually want to be a comedian. Maybe it's genetic.
I just dropped out of med school. Hold your applause.
It's funny.
Let's say we spend a little bit more time together.
We'll have some goofs.
I'm afraid you won't be receiving any money, but I will pray for you.
You got a nice kid there. Certainly thinks highly of you.
He doesn't know me that well, Phil.
A little nervous, because you know what you did to your last headlining act.
I've been booking Jimmy 20 years.
Your father's probably one of the funniest people I've met in my life, but he has no discipline.
Comedy's about pain.
It's like he doesn't even care.
He's an addict. Until he decides he wants to do it for himself, there's nothing you or anyone else can do for him.
How come he never made on TV?
TV isn't real comedy. Real comedy's live, you know, in the moment. I go on that stage, I'm the talent, I'm the writer, I'm the director. If the customer doesn't like it, I tell the customer to go.
Who is in the car?
Oh, that's David. He's my son.
Top that for a living.
Remember me, how I made you laugh.